Hello everyone, welcome back to Pacific Drive. I'm trying to get to, find a way into the wall. Midzone crossing. So, we're trying to find a way here. Only other way I could think of, maybe go here, but gosh, my ass has extreme conditions. It does not look good. Well, gosh, almighty, I don't know which way to go. I really don't. I'm gonna try here. Maybe this, maybe I'll let me drive on through. I don't know. I'm really not sure. No, I'm up ahead on the left. Electronics, whatever. Okay, so that's what that means. It takes 6 shards of glass. Yeah. And that piece of electronics. Okay. Well, that's not everything here. There's another spark tower. Looks like here's another one. What is this? Okay. Well, they kind of did zap my battery. Thank you. How else are you supposed to get through the wall? Okay, so we can drive out here. Maybe we can get through the wall this way. I'm gonna try not to really stop and get too much stuff here. Try. It's hard not to though, because when you know you need stuff. Whoa. Oh, yeah, I about made a mistake there. Could be a mistake, but I feel like I might be able to get some resources here. Howdy, mate. so it looks like if we go down the railroad track, we can get there a lot faster. Anything else in here? I don't see anything else in here. Nope. Oh hell, it's a fucking repair shop. Is a house over here. There's no way to actually get in there. My car was damaged, this would help out right now. My car is not really damaged, so. Can I get in the train car? Holy hell, I can. Oh, shit. can I move some stuff around and make room for that? I think so. Actually, let me try something real quick. Oh yeah, that's an armor panel. Armor door. That just do damage to me? Seriously? Hell, the storm's coming. gonna have fucking time to stop for it. that will about do it for me in this area. I'm not searching all this stuff. So, MRE brings you up a little bit more than I'll keep it. Try to get far enough away from this one area. Still just a little bit too close. That was almost bad. And a storm's coming, so I'm leaving just at the perfect time. Check it out. Yep. There we go. That's how you do it. Go here, down here. So I'm going to have to go back through this area one more time. And then go through here to get to into the wall. But that will do it for now. Thank y'all for watching. Like, share, subscribe, comment. You know what to do. You know the deal. When I come back, we'll be heading into the wall. Hope everyone has a wonderful day. I will see y'all soon.